this morning, our officers were investigating a solo vehicle collision. While investigating that collision on the right shoulder of the westbound 60, the Perris off-ramp, another vehicle loses control for unknown reasons. That is still under investigation. Loses control and collides with the ambulance truck who was already on scene for the first traffic collision. That vehicle hits the ambulance truck. The ambulance truck gets pushed into our officer and a family member that was on scene for the first crash, for the person that was involved in the first crash. Both those parties were transported to Riverside Community Hospital. The family member was transported for major injuries and our officer was transported for moderate injuries.
The driver involved in the first crash and the driver responsible for the second crash both received moderate injuries. Westbound lanes of the freeway were shut down about 7:50 a.m. and remained closed most of the day.
We need to tell the public out there to, you know, this holiday season, it is going to be wet. We need to slow down, make sure we do make it to our destinations to spend the holiday season with our family. Again, if you are going to drink this holiday season, please drink responsibly. Don't drink and drive. Call a friend, ask a family member, a sober family member to drive. Buckle up because seatbelts do save lives.
For photographer Kurt Miller, this is Michael Watanabe with the Press Enterprise and PE.com.